Carrie Underwood fans have good reason to be excited. The country superstar shared a photo on Wednesday, April 4th, that proves that she's back in the studio. Underwood shared the above Instagram photo on Wednesday morning. The black and white shot shows her seated behind a soundboard, in a sweatshirt and with her hair pulled back, focused intently on, well, something. The photo doesn't have a caption, but fans can easily draw the conclusion, she's working on new music. Whenever fans get to hear her new album, it will be Underwood's first since she released Storyteller in 2015. In January, though, Underwood dropped a new song, The Champion, as part of NBC's Super Bowl coverage. Around the same time, she shared that she was working on new music. After Storyteller came out, Underwood spent much of 2016 touring in support of the record, and then, for the most part, took 2017 off. After co-hosting the 2017 CMA Awards in November, Underwood suffered a serious fall outside her Nashville area home that required surgery on her wrist and dozens of stitches in her face. She has been careful to conceal her face in most of her social media posts in the months since then. In fact, the above picture is one of the few in which fans can see her unobscured face. Underwood's 2018 calendar is still largely open, though she will headline WeFest 2018, in Detroit Lakes, Michigan, in August. Carrie Underwood. Through the years, how well do you really know Carrie Underwood?